Alex has really flourished, hasn't he? I know how worried about him you were. It's ironic. Your son, he's going to find out you are a Russian spy. Recruiting your son to spy for us, it's the only thing Moscow cares about. Then you are the only people who can pull it off.
I won't give him up.
I'll do nothing. He finds out anyway.
Alex is here!